everybody. This is Joanne from Canada, your main interviewer and your main film editor. The film is really about the Scorpions fans. Oh, there'll be some music and there'll be some funny outtakes here and there, but it's really about how the Scorpions are bringing people together through their music around the world, no matter what language, no matter where they are. This is an amazing experience, and thank you everybody for participating, and we hope you enjoy the film.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Inna and Igor from
Adriana from Argentina.
Dinara from Russia.
Chipre from California.
It's Lucas and I'm from Athens.
Dasha from Belarus.
I'm Chris from Greece.
Viviana Navarra from Mexico.
Kasia from Poland.
Jungkin from Brazil.
Zedmol, Albania.
I'm Beth Black from Orlando, Florida.
Sandra, Belgium.
Roberta from Brazil.
Nadine from France.
Haricios from Greece.
Tatiana, yeah, in Brazil.
Olenka from Boston.
Pablo from Mexico.
Gemini from California.
Tamara, South Australia.
Dimitris, Greece.
Maggie, I live in Russia.
Sandrine, I live in France.
It's Jackie, Canada.
Alex from Israel.
Benia, Mexico City.
Jim, California.
Nina from Russia.
Imar Giris of Melada.
Jenny from Delaware.
Steffi, ich komme aus München.
Svanya, Belarus.
Antonis from Athens, Greece.
I'm David. Do Brasil.
Adrian from Italy.
Christian from Russia.
I'm Ricky. I was born in Washington.
Krisa from Greece.
Vitaly from Mexico.
Maureen from the Isle of Man.
Delphine from France.
Terry, California.
My name is Bill and I'm from Greece.
Gabriel from Hungary.
Petrian, I'm from Finland.
Yekaterina, Russia.
Afghan, Israel.
Sakis from Greece.
Hey, this is Mike the Glitter King from Germany.
This is Alex from Russia.
Davish from Poland.
This is Roman from Mexico.
This is Christy, Colorado.
Violeta, and I live in Spain.
Raina, and I'm from Germany.
This is Ruta, and I'm from Lithuania.
Меня зовут Лена, я из России.
Kathleen, I'm from California.
Elsie, I'm from Greece.
Jonathan and Joseph from Malta.
Malta.
Melanie from France.
Меня зовут Марина, я из России.
Christy Katz here from sunny California.
Elena, France.
Pablo and I'm from Mexico.
Patty, USA.
It's Orlando from Peru.
Tommy from Quebec City.
Ruth, Rhode Island.
Shayla, I'm from Portugal.
Andrea and I'm from Budapest, Romania.
Chiara Nazari, I'm from Indonesia.
Emoti from Israel.
And Nicholas from Manus.
Name is Will, the Bay Area.
Nadia and I come from Russia.
Cynthia and I am from Mexico.
Thomas and I am from Sweden.
Zalona, I'm from Ukraine.
Guillaume from France.
Nick Burma from South Africa.
I'm Ron from Belgium.
Tatiana, I'm from Russia.
Marina, I'm from Spain.
It's Anthony Dewar, I'm from England.
I'm from Uruguay.
It's Andrew, now in Orlando, Florida.
Hélène from France.
Cindy, I'm from Illinois.
Marie, I'm from Bulgaria.
Philippe from France.
Lars from Germany.
Sam Lardon. I am from Turkey.
Raquel Cervantes and I'm from Mexico.
I'm Richard Woldeman and I'm from Canada.
Juliana and I'm from Brazil.
Stella Fetier from Thessaloniki, Greece.
My name is Anya, I'm from Belgium, Antwerp.
Isli from Iceland.
Lisa de la France.
And Paul from Quebec City.
Dimitrios and I'm from Greece.
Jorge, Arica Chile.
Cristian.
My name is Rodrigo
Chile.
Susan and I'm from Boston, Massachusetts.
I am from India. And my name is Anya.
Bhupendra, and I'm from India.
Zaira, Italy.
Sha, and I'm from Columbia, South Carolina.
Zoyan, I'm from France.
Привет, меня зовут Илья, я из Москвы.
Sono Salvatore, dall'Italia.
Patricia Chuchuca, I am from Ecuador.
This is Artemios, and I am from Greece.
This is Said from Cairo, Egypt.
1981.
Already 20 years.
I started to listen to Scorpions when I was 7 years old.
I was 4 years old.
1980, 79, 80. April 1982. I was washing the car with my dad. We were listening to the AM radio, then No One Like You came out of the radio. And that's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard in my life.
For 30 years.
For 6 years.
For 9 years.
Since 1983.
I've been listening to them since 1996.
So 30 years.
Around 15 years.
9 years.
89, 90. 87.
When I was 5 years old.
15 or 20 years now.
For about 10 years.
6 years.
78.
1995.
For the first time in 1984.
Since late 80s.
Been rocking with the Scorpions since 1974.
Then I have 20 years listening to Scorpions.
A good Scorpions, a power of
30 years now.
20 years.
About 3 years.
1987.
I was 15.
Since 20 years.
In 1989.
For about 3 decades now.
In 1989.
Since I was about 15.
4 years.
Since about 1984.
Since the age of 5 years old.
15 years.
22 years.
For about 3 years.
For about 6 years now.
At least 7 years ago.
3 years.
Since 1986.
30 something years.
Before I was born.
I fell in love with their music in 1984.
It's 1984.
3 years.
Back in 1984.
Since all my life.
About 8 o'clock this morning, 1979.
Since 1979.
I've been a fan since I was 7 years old.
I've been listening to the Scorpions since I was 13.
Группу Scorpions я слушаю почти 4 года.
Say 79 or 80.
J'écoute Scorpions depuis que je suis toute petite.
Since I was 11.
About 6 years ago.
3 years now.
Thanks for this project because this marks our 25th anniversary listening to Scorpions music.
Since 1987.
1976.
It's about 33 years.
1980, 1981.
About 10 years.
It's about Love Drive. Probably around then.
1983.
About 15 years.
Around 1986.
33 years.
Now it's a bit more than 7 years.
For 20 years.
Since the late 70s.
12 years old.
6 or 7 years now.
For all my life.
Since I was a little baby, I guess.
1993.
Because I started listening to them when I was 3 years old.
I've been listening to Scorpions for 6 years.
Eu não tenho certeza em dizer, mas acho que 8 anos, mais ou menos.
Scorpions höre ich seit ich 14 bin.
So, I was very young.
Li ascolto da 26 anni.
I was very young.
Since 2006.
Vengo escuchando Scorpion desde el año 1975.
No, hace 22 años.
I think I listened to Scorpion when I was born.
Ascolto gli Scorpions dal 1991.
I think 24 years.
Since 1990.
I have been listening to the Scorpions ever since I was 5 years old, so that makes it an even 30 years now.
This was the 1979 release of Love Drive.
Группа Scorpions я слушаю с 4 лет, сейчас мне 22 года, соответственно, группа Scorpions слушаю 18 лет.
1997.
Я слушаю Scorpions порядка 7, может 10 лет.
1995.
I've been listening to Scorpions since I was 4.
Since 2006.
Since the early 80s.
Hi, I'm Herman Rarebell. Nice to meet you all again.
I lived in England from 1971 to 1977, and Michael Schenker was actually the one who turned me on to them and said, my brother is coming over here to England next week, and they're looking for a drummer, you know. So they played at the Marquee Club, and I went to see him at the Marquee Club, and the next day they played at the Sound Circus. And this in the afternoon, that's what the audition took place. But Michael Schenker didn't tell me there were another 50, 60 drummers also there who wanted the job. So they said to all of us, okay, we play three songs, guys, and then don't phone us, we phone you. So most drummers, they made it only to one song. They said, everybody, thank you very much for coming down there. But they played three songs with me, and then they didn't say anything to me, you know. So I left the building, I packed my drums away, and I said to them goodbye, and thinking I'm never going to hear from them, you know. When somebody says to me, don't call us, we call you, that's usually in England, we never call you. So what happened was, the next day they called me up, and they said to me, if you would like to have a job, you have it. Can we take your drums with us now from England to Hanover, North Germany? So I said, come on, I have to talk to my girlfriend first, I have to tell her now I'm going to Germany. So anyway, they took my drums, and a week later I was in Germany. I flew to Bremen, and from Bremen I took the train to Hanover, where Rudy Lennas, the drummer before me, came to the railway station to pick me up, you know.
Okay.
That's how I got the job, and that's how I met him in England. And now I'm back in England again, you know. Well, another piece of meat is actually a true story I had in Tokyo, where I went out with a Japanese girl to one of those typical kickboxing shows, which we don't have in Europe because we still have real boxing here. But this one was real brutal, you know, where you can fight with your feet, you can fight with your hands, with everything you have. The main thing is to knock the other person out, so a lot of blood was spilling all over the stage. And as long as this went on, the more I got disgusted with this whole show. So suddenly I said to her, come on, let's go, don't put on a show, you're just another piece of meat. And this is how this line came together. So I went literally back to the hotel and wrote the lyrics in literally 10 minutes because the story was really close to me, you know. Especially in the 80s, we were definitely one of the 10 best rock bands in the world. You know, we made a big impact, especially in America. And coming from Germany, I think we can be double proud of that. Because I remember when we went to the record company first in 78, and we said to them, hey, we would like to go to America. And they laughed at me and said, yeah, sure, they're waiting for you in America. There's already Deep Purple, there is already Led Zeppelin, there is already all those great hard rock bands, and you think they're waiting for you guys there. But we believed in our dream, make it real, and we made it there. You know, I wrote the lyrics also for that song, and I think, you know, this is my philosophy in life, that when you have a dream and you really believe in something in your life and you put yourself 100% behind it, then this thing becomes true. I'm actually living proof of this, you know. I really believe that these things can happen because if you really, really believe in it, and not only believe in it, also work for it hard, and you go for your goal, and you put all the other things aside, then you will reach your goal. So I think, you know, certain things in life and certain things that make you happy in life cannot be paid with money. There are certain things that make you happy in your heart, and that's the most important thing, at least in my life.
Speedy's coming.
We black out.
With wind of change.
Still loving you.
Wind of change and still loving you.
Oh, no other you.
Was loving you Sunday morning.
Robbed you like a hurricane.
Still loving you.
Virgin killer.
Rock you like a hurricane.
In trance and picture life.
In trance was probably the first thing I had heard from them.
Only days.
There's no one like you.
Coming home.
Still loving you.
Still loving you.
The zoo.
No one like you.
Hurricane.
He's still loving you.
Wind of change.
Still loving you.
Holiday.
And coming home. I think it was coming home.
It was winds of change.
Lady Starlight.
I gotta say holiday.
Rock you like a hurricane. That was the first English sentence I ever learned to say.
Always somewhere.
Holiday.
We rock you like a hurricane.
Humanity.
I'm still loving you.
Still loving you.
This is the first song that I heard from Scorpions.
Wind of change.
Wind of change.
Rock you like a hurricane or no one like you.
Loving you Sunday morning.
Wind of change.
As he's a woman, she's a man.
Wind of change.
It would have to be Love Drive.
Send me an angel.
Big City Nights.
I think it was White Duff.
No one like you.
Loving you Sunday morning.
Rock you like a hurricane.
Send me an angel.
Still loving you.
The future never dies.
No one like you.
I think it was still loving you or maybe holiday.
Rock you like a hurricane.
Love Drive.
Excuse me, please me.
Wind of change.
Wind of change.
All night long.
The sails of Sharon.
He's a woman, she's a man.
Fly to the rainbow.
He loving you.
No one like you.
Coming home.
He's a woman, she's a man.
A wind of change.
He's no one like you.
Wind of change.
Works like a hurricane.
It's a wind of change.
Blackout.
No one like you.
Scorpionized about animal magnetism.
A holiday.
Living for tomorrow.
Wind of change.
Blackout.
Actually, I got my first thing from still loving you.
So still loving you.
Wind of change.
Still loving you.
Holiday.
Don't stop at the top.
Actually, it was not a Scorpion song. It was a cover song from Kansas. It was Dust in the Wind.
Don't stop at the top.
In Juba.
There's no one like you.
With blackout.
I'm still loving you.
The seal of the shadow.
Look
right.
Make it real.
Wind of change.
When the smoke is going down. When the smoke is going down. When the smoke is going down. When you see a car.
Even though it's rock and roll, slightly metal, hard rock, it does have its really own well-defined space. It doesn't really have a lot of sounds that are similar to other bands. And I think there is a very international feel and sound to it. And I think that appeals to lots of different cultures, different countries that have their own style of rock. Music.
The very chemistry of the Scorpions is the friendship and the philosophy of their life and their song. So this is lots of good things that make this band so big and that can help the fans of all over the world to unite in a very big family, you know, the Foss family.
They sound exactly the same live as they do on their CD. You know, so you're not getting anything phony. You know, when you hear the song, when you buy a new cassette or CD nowadays, CD, and you go to a concert, you hear the song almost exactly the same way. You're never disappointed.
And I guess it's because they have such a peaceful, carefree message to their lyrics, and it's all about enjoying life, and it just brings people together.
You sing peace. Love, there is no hate in your lyrics. Your music is very melodic and yeah, I think it's a good mix to touch everybody in the world from the different mind, different religion, different country.
It's because they've made music for generations.
Gosh, the thing that makes the Scorpions a great band is the message that they send about peace, brotherhood, unity, love, the fact that we all live under the same sun and we all should love and respect each other equally.
Their music is for everybody. Everyone can find something for themselves. It's not just a band, it's a magic world, which name is Scorpions.
Scorpions are just special in mind and special in music, and it's love, peace and rock and roll. So you can deal with the music, you can deal with the spirit, you can deal with the guitars, you can deal with all the way around. Scorpions is Scorpions, so watch out and rock your life.
That's why.
The music and the way little Klaus just dances around when he's singing.
But the music as well as the lyrics speak an international language, touching emotions that everybody, no matter which country he is living in.
The music is a mixture of hard rock and very good ballads, so it appeals to a wide audience.
Wide audience and different generations.
Yes.
They can really touch your feelings when you listen to their songs, and they make people closer. All Scorpions fans are like brothers, and if you hear Scorpions once, they stay in your heart forever, I think.
Their awesomeness.
Because they have a lot of fun and a lot of energy.
They have so many great songs, wonderful songs that you can hear. Listen to them over and over again, and you'll never get tired of listening to them. And because they are so friendly, and they reach out to people and make us feel involved or as close friends of them. And you have many people you know that they are friends to them, and they talk to them, and the way they reach out to people.
Мне кажется, потому что их музыка идет от сердца к сердцу.
The music of Scorpions makes people happy. It's their change of life. You know, you can listen to the ballads, beautiful ballads, and relax, and you feel good. They have the best rock ballads in the world. The Scorpions' music is also very great because they don't always sound the same over and over again, as many other bands do. You know, the same music, the album after album, everything sounds the same. So the best with Scorpions is that they're making great ballads, great rock songs, and heavier material. That's the best with Scorpions.
That's a nice one. Come with me. That's it.
I think it's because they sting, you know? It's
amore, pace e rock and roll.
That it's not only because this internationality of their music, but because they just put so much into it. And people really feel that. Even when people don't realize it, they feel it just like subconsciously or something like that. So it just, to my mind, it's really, it feels so really good when the person puts so much into their songs, into the lyrics, into the music and so on. And it really makes the band successful, I think.
The Scorpions' music is a phenomenon, in my opinion. It's a miracle. They teach us to dream, to believe in ourselves, not to lose hope, not to lose heart, and remain humans. That's why they conquered millions of hearts all over the world, among all generations, and they still keep doing it.
They just really kick ass.
It's because they are special, unique. There's no other band playing like them. There's no other singer. Sounds like Klaus, you know, and the sound what they play is a special sound. No other band is playing this, you know, and so, yeah, they are special. If you put a Scorpion song in a CD player, you know exactly, oops, that's Scorpions. If not, then it would be a copy.
The Scorpions portano tanta amicizia e buona musica.
I think they're masters at their art. Their music is timeless, their crowd appeal, and their sound just seems to improve with age, never falters.
I think it's all about love and feelings which Scorpions' music creates inside of us.
They are the best of the best.
I think the music of Scorpions is not country specific. I believe how they present the songs to the world is more definitive than the language they sing. The melodic content and the passion of any Scorpion song, it's a natural art form. It's truly what makes the band worldwide to have this worldwide appeal.
Their lyrics, they tell us so much about them. They're so truthful and so honest that anyone can identify with them. Or even if we don't relate with an exact song, we can understand what they were saying to us about their lyrics and their melodies that are so pure and so beautiful.
It's their hard rock and roll riffs and solos that make us wanna scream, their unique and so emotional ballads, and of course all the songs accompanied by the most unique, amazing, like an angel's voice, Klaus Meine.
Because of their powerful vocals, full of passion, melodies and great riffs.
I like their music, I like their lyrics, I like the way they represent pace.
I don't know of any other bands that could go from the different genres of music that they have and do it very well. They're very tight, from the power rock, heavy metal, not heavy metal, but heavy hard rock to the ballads. And I think the lyrics and the ballads, probably the emotional lyrics, probably brings the people together, but they also enjoy the heavy metal part to it, or the hard rock, I should say. Just the power riffs and the guitars and the how tight they are as a band, and the fact that they can just evolve and just keep doing things extremely well.
I think Scorpions have a great variety in music, and that's the reason they've lasted so far, over 4 years, so no doubt. They have quality.
The music. They made a track and impressed so many people.
I think it's sincere music and high quality music. They say what they feel, they dance like they feel, and they sound like people, hearts and feelings sounds. They are, I can explain, it's almost a secret and gift of popularity, but I think they are really, really a quality, they have a high quality style, music, life, lyrics. It's high quality people, I think.
And of course, I think the Scorpions are the family.
The passion, the good music, and rock and roll, baby.
For the fans, for their beautiful songs, for their energy, kindness, warming, and so on.
I think it's a combination of, other than the musical talent they have, of course, is how they always mixed hard rock and the ballads. And that's something that Rudy would always talk about, you know, like the hard rock was the danger and the ballads was the more mellow moments. And they were actually one of the first bands to do these so-called rock ballads, even back from days when Yuli was in the band. So I think that's what, you know, gave them a big appeal, you know, among hard rock fans and even, you know, fans of like softer music, all the ballads like Still Loving You and Holiday and all that stuff.
I think it's because they're really positive, their lyrics really life-affirming, but they also come across as being like quite decent guys, you know? You can sing along to it, but also some of the stuff is talks about the downsides in life, and it can make you feel like they know what you're feeling.
Bueno, es por a las personas por le llegan sus canciones por diferentes estados. Por ejemplo, en 1990 con Winner Chain produjo muchos cambios en el mundo y se sintieron identificados con la canción.
I think that the music stands in time. It's something that is never gonna die. I think.
Because of their unique sound in every decade, I think that they have the right attitude for their fans. They're enjoying making the music, and we as a crowd just love to hear them and see them.
It's because their music are so plural and transmit positive feelings.
I think like the band members, they are like always involved in human causes, and their songs is always talking about that also. So and it's, even though it's in English, it's easy to understand, like if you get the translation, everything makes sense for everyone around the world.
Мне кажется, что их песни заставляют людей изменять мир в лучшую сторону. В особенности поразила история с потерей голоса Клауса. Они доказали, что несмотря на что, их дружба в первую очередь важна. Вот. И своим примером они показали, насколько важны человеческие отношения. Они просто потрясающие, я их люблю.
Next to the great music they make, I think they experience in life what they bring in their music and on stage. They always stand with their feet on the ground and they bring their experience in their song. They have beautiful lyrics that touch very many people all over the world.
The name is Entrance, and we are from Quebec City here in Canada. Steve, James,
Jeff, McDonald's,
Marco as Matthias Jones,
Steph as Klaus,
and me, Paul as Will Shane. Want to be Elvis impersonators because they feel they like the Elvis. Some others are the Beatles, and others are, you know, they want to play to be Kiss. So Michael, when I was young, it was like to start my own version of Scorpions, and not only to play Scorpions, but to, you know, to promote the rich musical heritage of the Scorpions and the actual stuff.
My biggest challenge for me is no one like you.
Oh yeah. Did you ever realize singing the tale?
Moi c'est Laurent, à la batterie.
Valérie, chanteuse.
Stéphane, guitare.
Christian, à la basse.
Donc là, normalement, on est 5, bien évidemment, et il manque Luc, à la guitare rythmique, qui n'a pas pu se libérer pour être avec nous ce soir.
Ça fait 3 ans que le groupe existe. Alors on est fan de Scorpion depuis qu'on a 15 ans. Hein. Et puis, bon, il y a assez peu de tribute band dans le monde de Scorpion. Et en France, il n'y en avait pas. Donc on s'y est collé.
Yannou.
Yeah,
Ma chanson préférée, c'est une chanson qui est sur aucun album. Je crois qu'il est que sur la face B d'un 45 tours, c'est All Night Long.
Alors moi, ma chanson préférée, c'est We'll Burn the Sky.
Moi, j'aime bien en fait jouer une trance.
Moi, ce serait Top of the Bill.
I'm Punchy from the Spanish Scorpions tribute Stingers. Yeah, here I am. Well, we started in the spring of 2006 and, you know, we became interested in forming and playing in this tribute because we were hard fans. You know, we liked very much Scorpions and we wanted to play their songs live. Favorite Scorpion song? Well, maybe Robot Man. And the most challenging song? Definitely Still Loving You. And another one, No One Like You. When we play live, we normally do Scorpion songs, but along this year we've been working on an album. We are in the process, we are writing songs, and probably our album will be out next year.
We started the Fatal Sting 2006. After years of playing in classic rock bands and just doing the 80s tribute bands, it was obvious the Scorpions, a true tribute band, was the way to go. So we came up with the Scorpions. We love them, they rock.
guess just they're on stage, they're very entertaining. Their songs are really very catchy and also technically interesting for musicians also. So.
Bill, in one word, if you had to describe the Scorpions, what would it be?
Awesome.
Tony, what would
I
you...
I have to agree.
This is Savage Amusement, premier Scorpions tribute band in St. Louis.
Hello.
Say hi, boys.
Hello, Scorpions fans.
Why the Scorpions? What brought you guys together?
Wow, Scorpions are fun. Great music. I could probably write a long list, but there hasn't been a song that I haven't enjoyed not playing, and I'm looking forward to many more to play. So lots of energy, lots of hype, just great music.
When we were putting this band together, we were trying to go through names and trying to come up with something cool that is obvious and that sticks. And I think that we ended up having between that one and Love at First Sting, and we all picked Savage Amusement because it sounded like a more rock name. It just sounded like a good name. So Can.
What song is the most difficult to sing?
Can't Live Without You is up there, you know, because yeah. I look at it this way. I don't want to go out there and do the song that people expect it to sound this way and it doesn't sound that way and they're disappointed because it's up there, you know. I can't do it right now, you know.
The melodies, they have just incredible layered guitar sounds, riffs, and just the melody and the vocals, and it's a complete package. There's hundreds of songs that they've
harmonies.
Written.
They got great harmonies.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. It seems the harmonies for the sun.
Six times?
Five times.
Twice?
Six times.
9 or 10 times?
19 once.
4 times?
It's only twice.
5.
10 times.
Maybe around 20, 21 times.
It's somewhere in the mid-20s. I lost count.
About 15 times.
About 10.
Many, many times. That's all the list of my show. I saw you 80 times.
5 times?
10 times, I think.
Enough.
3 times.
I have gone to 3 concerts.
32 times now.
37 times.
15.
6 times.
I forgive the Scorpions, Sadana, the Campete Chorus.
Around 10 times.
5 times.
8 times.
10 and 15 times. Not so much. Not enough.
6 or 7.
14 times.
Just once.
9 times.
9 times.
Only seen them once live in concert.
42.
5 times.
Only once.
About 25 to 30 times.
3 times.
3.
2 times.
3 times.
Around 50.
Only 2.
8, 9 times.
Only 2.
2 times.
3 times.
Twice.
Unfortunately, just 1.
Probably 10 or 12 times.
I was at the 2 concerts. In Kazan and in Yekaterinburg.
Only 1.
7 times.
About 12 times.
10.
In Sankt Fuan.
Twice.
3 times in concert. No, hang on.
four times in concert. What am I saying?
I haven't seen them. They've not been to South Africa.
Maybe very
20 times.
So 10 or 12 times.
Oh, wow. Could we come back to that one? I guess, oh, maybe a few. Maybe 20 or so.
I've seen them 3 times.
Only once.
Twice.
Between 10 and 15 times.
Oh my gosh, 50 times.
It's at least 50 times.
7 times.
6 times.
5 times.
Only once.
3 times.
12 times.
I could only see them once in their final tour.
25 to 30 times.
6 times.
I've seen Scorpions just once in Tirana, Albania.
Around 20.
Sono stato a 45 concerti, tutte in Europa.
14 times.
I have not seen the concert.
4 times.
4 volte.
Me too, 4 times.
8 concerti.
I never been seen them in a concert.
7 times.
Twice.
3 times.
I haven't gone to a Scorpion concert.
15 concerti.
Unfortunately, I had no opportunity to visit Scorpion's concert so far, but it's my fondest dream. I loved him.
Matthias, yes.
Well, that would be Klaus.
Say Matthias.
Rudolf Senker.
Oh, Matthias.
Matthias, yes.
Kudriavi.
Matthias, yes.
But Klaus.
Matthias, yes.
Rudolf Senker.
I don't want to have a favorite band member. I love them all.
All past members, all present members, because they're all the ones that make the music that I love.
Klaus.
Matthias, yes.
Klaus Meiner.
Matthias.
Matthias.
It's Herman Rarebell.
I love them all.
Klaus Meiner.
Rudy.
Klaus Meiner.
No, Rudolf Senker.
Ah, no, no, no.
Klaus.
Klaus Meiner is my favorite band member.
MJ.
Rudolf.
It's Klaus, of course.
Little Klaus, I love him.
It's kind of a toss-up between Klaus and Rudy.
Rudolf.
Matthias, yeah.
Matthias.
I love them all.
Hey, Rudy.
Klaus Meiner.
I love Klaus, Matthias, Rudy. Pavel and James.
Rudolf.
They're all great.
Matthias, yes.
No.
Rudolf.
Klaus.
Every person from a band I love.
Klaus Mann.
Klaus. I always say he's my angel.
Matthias.
Klaus.
For me, everybody who's played in Scorpions, it's one of my favorite members.
Klaus.
It's Rudolf Schenker.
I guess it depends who pays me the most to say that they're my favorite.
Klaus.
I love them all equally.
Klaus.
Klaus, because he's so cute.
Klaus.
I would like to have a drink or a beer with Rudolf or Matthias.
Pick Klaus.
I really like Uli and Matthias.
Rudy.
Rudolf.
Then Matthias, yeah.
Klaus, my love.
Rudolf Schenker.
I can say just one.
Matthias.
Klaus, me.
Klaus.
Rudolf Schenker.
For me, it's that very special chemistry between the actual and former members at their times that created this unique band.
Klaus and Uli Roth.
It's Klaus.
Well, my favorite is Rudolf Schenker, but I do love Uli and Roth.
Be Rudolf or Matthias.
All of them.
All of them.
All of them.
I love them all.
Klaus?
Klaus Meiner.
Yeah, Klaus.
It's Rudolf Schenker.
All of them.
Klaus.
I just a Klaus.
I think every band member is important in Scorpions. Past members, present members. Don't think there will be future members.
I'm DJ. Some people call it producing. Since the new creation, 40 years. So I went to a concert in there was Essen in a gym from the school, and there were about 50 people. That's all. They played their songs, and the people there were very stiff. They didn't react. We were just standing in front, looked at the band, no applause, just looking. Then the band did something very clever. They started to play all the old famous rock and roll songs, Johnny B. Good, Roll Over Beethoven, and Rudolf made his headstand, what do you call it?
Headstand.
And then he put his pants down, and people were going bananas. And I thought, this is very... I think they influenced many, many other bands. And they brought... they were the only band who made German rock popular in the world. No other band ever had the same success and the same influence.
Yeah.
When I tried to sell Scorpions to America, I got the answer, Dieter, don't try to sell Coca-Cola to Americans. You can, it comes from us. But then finally, the band proved that they are different and exotic, starting with the lyrics and then musically. They changed between minor and major chords. The way they do this, the way they write the songs, are different from the American rock and roll. Totally different from English rock and roll. So I think that is the main difference, that what made them famous, big, and that helped to stay on the market successfully for such a long time. There are many.
There are many?
Many songs, yes.
How about a favorite Scorpion record as a whole?
Love Trap.
Love Trap?
Love Trap, Love It First Thing. I love very much Is There Anybody There? Because it's, as I told you earlier, it's the first rock reggae. Nobody has ever made a reggae like this rock arrangement. I love it. The song Love Drive.
That's a song.
Love You Sunday Morning is another great song. For me, that's the most important part, because the band always, I've never seen, let's put it this way, I've never seen a concert where the band went on stage and just played their songs. They always give 110%. They want to make sure that the audience get what they expect. And this, I highly respect that they still today play with the same energy as the same, as at the very beginning when I met them first.
One is a ballad, which is You and I, and the other one is a rock song, It's Bleak Out.
Born to Touch Your Feelings.
A woman, I can't get enough.
Still on me.
Kick your ass to heaven with rock and roll tonight, Dynamite.
Time will call your name.
No one like you.
A stone in my shoe.
Coast to coast.
My all-time favorite is probably Leaving You.
Still loving you. Rock you like a hurricane.
Still loving you.
For a ballad.
For a ballad and rock you like a hurricane.
I love incense.
Rhythm of Love.
I love them all, you know, that's cruel.
No one like you.
In Your Park.
Rock Like a Hurricane.
Holiday, but there is two songs that I really like too. It's Hellcat and The Sail of Sharon.
No one like you.
Still loving you.
But every day I have a different one. For today it would be Time Will Call Me.
Coming Home.
Always Somewhere, because I met my wife through that song.
I love everything.
When the smog is going down?
No one like you.
But the one that made me fall in love with their music, later let me pick up a guitar by myself, and through this inspiration changed my whole life, was Still Loving You.
Yellow Raven.
Still Loving You, Holiday, it's Rocky Like a Hurricane.
Of course, of course.
Still Loving You, Wind of Change, Sentiment and Angel, Holiday, Humanity, The Best Is Yet to Come, Maybe I'll Envy You.
Will Burn the Sky.
No Pain, No Gain.
The Humanity.
The Dark Lady. Don't Stop at the Top.
Chris Award.
Will Burn the Sky.
Here comes the only new generation. You are the only one.
Just one? Are you kidding me?
My top three would be No One Like You, Will Burn the Sky, and I'm just gonna pick one, When the Smoke is Going Down. Or The Zoo! Or wait a minute, that's four. I'll stop now.
Big City Nights, yeah!
Rocky Like a Hurricane.
Good generation.
My favorite one is The Game of Life.
Blackout. Will Burn the Sky, The Sails of Terra.
Only a Man.
Sent Me an Angel.
Still Loving You.
No One Like You.
No One Like You, Big City Nights, and Still Loving You.
I Will Burn the Sky, Dynamite, Soul Behind Face, Don't Stop at the Top, In Trance, and Still Loving You.
Hey You, Believe in Love.
Coming Home.
Still Loving You.
Big City Nights.
Life is Too Short.
That's like asking, do I have a favorite body part?
J'aime bien, Don't Believe Her.
Winds of Change.
Still Loving You.
Life's Too Short.
Still Loving You.
It's Rock You Like a Hurricane from the album Love at First Think.
I Blackout. It's too hard to choose.
When You Came Into My Life.
Be Still Loving You.
Rock You Like a Hurricane.
Blackout.
Still Loving You.
Dave.
Will Burn the Sky.
Same thrill.
Life's Like a River, Coast to Coast. Don't Make My Promises, and many, many more, of course.
Animal Baptism.
Entrance. Still Loving You.
Lady Starlight.
Like Polar Nights, like Coast to Coast, like Hey You.
It's Will Burn the Sky, or In Trance, or The Zone.
It's Will Burn the Sky.
Holiday, Eat the Food.
In Your Heart, or... Will Burn the Sky.
Wind of Change, Still Loving You, Send Me an Angel. The Best Is Yet to Come.
Send Me an Angel.
The song that touches my heart very much, it's Humanity.
I Like the Moon.
Holiday.
It's Rock You Like a Hurricane.
Still Loving You.
Coming Home.
Wind of Change, No One Like You.
The Other Couch.
Every Minute, Every Day.
Coming Home to me, it's the essence of Scorpions.
No One Like You.
Always Somewhere.
Rocking Like a Hurricane.
Still Loving You. On the Riot of Our Time.
Lady Starlight.
Send Me an Angel. Sails of Charon. Fly to the Rainbow is amazing. And maybe He's a Woman, She's a Man.
Outrageous.
Dynamite.
Life.
Passion.
Fantastic.
Me.
Metal. Magic.
Mind blowing.
Friendship.
Dynamite.
Power.
Blackout.
Love.
Passion.
Wonderful.
Amazing.
Scorpions with one word.
Dynamite.
Happiness.
Mind blowing.
Hurricane.
Memories.
Power.
Rebirth.
This is amazing.
Magic.
Legendary.
Amazing.
Fantastic.
Dynamite, baby!
Philosophy.
Addiction.
Passion.
Energy.
Magnetism.
To dei grandi amici.
Feeling.
Heart.
Apocalyptic.
Unbreakable.
Unbreakable.
Amazing.
Passion.
Любимые.
Magic.
Uplifting.
Timeless.
Music.
Hurricane.
Rock.
Awesome.
Hurricane.
Unbreakable.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Love. Unbreakable.
Hurricane. Quality.
Brilliant.
Enorme.
Awesome.
Legends.
Awesome.
Лучшие.
Fantastic.
Incredible.
Eternal.
Friendship.
Dreams.
Gift.
Inspiring.
That's one word. Life.
Feeling.
It's rock. Rock is Scotland.
Awesome.
Una gran banda.
Alive.
Sognatori.
Philosophy.
Legende.
Best. One word. Best.
Fabulous.
In one word. Legends.
Venomous.
The core of the
Green Scorpions
and
loud!
And we can
get enough of the Scorpions!
On another earth, strange to be here, to see you all. I know
for me
it is late, coming home.
With a song in the air, the summer of 85, a crow to swing, and the day
became so bright. Dramatic!
Angel eyes!
We demonstrate beautiful smile!
And growing up to be
the sunshine of my life!
Come talk to me! Don't run away!
Don't let the distance grow!
The door's wide open! Don't ever sing! Just love me warm!
Inna and Igor from Ukraine, Nikolaev. It's Saint Nicholas City. It's almost Santa Claus City.
Yeah, Matthias Jabs, he's just maybe an offer, is my favourite.
Alrighty then.
Thank you, Matthias. Two t-shirts, please. Thank you.
Good deal you made there.
Next question.
In your opinion, what is it about the Scorpions that make them have such worldwide appeal?
Well, for one thing, they don't suck.
Oh, that's gonna go in the outtakes, baby. You did it there. You got an outtake.
Oh my god.